Hello, a quick review on the Alien Gear Cloak mag carrier. This is a very innovative mag carrier. When I first saw it, it looked a little bit too kludgy and complicated. Just looking at it, because I'm used to on duty 25 years. Well, I actually carried a magazine semi-auto for 15 years, and the other 10 that I carried the Smith & Wesson Model 19 wheel gun, but carried it for quite a long time, to the point that I had a little bit of nerve damage to my leg because I had them vertical and was pushing on the front of my thighs. I drove with my wallet in my back pocket on my left side, and that pushing on both sides of the nerve for, you know, at that point, maybe 10 years, it actually did some nerve damage to my leg. I had to go to therapy for a little bit. That was heavy pressure, so we had double packs, but I turned them sideways and took the wallet out. Everything cleared up. But so I've been carrying most of my mags since I retired in my pockets, rear pocket mainly. If I took two, I put one in the front. I always took two, and still do, to theaters, with the possibilities that happen in theaters, and they're rather long shots most of the time. But that, besides, and taking police duty out of this, it's a pretty innovative magazine. I carry it as such. You can see the clip here. The belt will be going through the here, like this, and it puts it at this 45 degree angle. So when I reach from the front, pulls it out already indexed, boom, right in the gun. Works out quite well. And there's tension screws on here. The front is tapered because the magazine, you know, the last bullet is, it kind of tapers down. You adjust that so it feels a little bit snug, you tighten these up, and it won't come out. But it comes out easily when you pull it. It has some innovative features to it. You can put either belt loop on it, one for extra wide belts. And this is what I use for the outside. If you want to go inside the waistband, you don't need as much torque. And if it fits your belt, you have this one. Now, one of the things is this, the Allen wrench that you use to adjust your tensioning screws is built right into this carrier. Move this out of the way so it's not distractive. This thing slides right here in this back plate. And when you slide it in, you can pull either clip out. And also when you slide it in, it reveals the adjustment screw. If you look right here, the very end, I'll pull it up. It's an Allen wrench, comes out of there. And this is what adjusts your screws. That's really cool. And when you're done with it, you'll have it with you in case it ever gets loose in the field. You just push it over, push it in the hole at the top, and the long part has its two little tunnels there that it snaps into. Then to put this back on, you'll see that it's geared. And you can put it in all these different positions that you see a gearing space for. I put mine in that position right there. So it's like this on my belt. Like if this was my belt here, this is what it would be like. Well, actually this way, because I put it in upside down so it'll be the right way. Like this, so it would fit in the belt right here, and that's how it would fit. It's really unique. Now, if you wanted to go inside the waistband, they give you a neoprene with a soft leather type interior. You snap it on, that easy, and you can go this, the smaller belt, or you can still stay at the wide belt, but it'd be in your pants, and you would. And you know, clothes can go under here. And this keeps the magazine from rubbing on your body or picking up sweat. But if you're going to be outside the belt and your clothes are going to be the other way, just take the snap, take it off, and you're ready to go on duty. Really innovative. Price is right. It's kind of a cool deal. One of those high-tech deals. And at first I didn't think I would like it compared to the old-fashioned old breed type of carry like those old guys used to carry, but this is a high-tech modern thing that works well. I like it and I'm going to keep testing it, but carries well and is good at retention without a flap and a snap. Immediate access, gives you speed, so it has a lot of advantages to it being in this configuration. And you can take it on and off your belt. Or the old ones, you had to put your belt through it. That was with a duty belt, though, but still, you couldn't never take that one off, especially in the field. Great little mag carrier. the Alien Gear Cloak Mag. Can't beat it.